Hi, sorry, am I boring you? Am I putting this whole class to sleep right now? It's funny because I gave this same exact speech to a group of Navy SEALs in Pakistan in 2011, March 1st. Does anyone remember what happened on March 2nd of that year, the very next day?